What the world needs now is more bands like Crackers, for sure.